Well, it's Box Day. Here we go!
What's up, YouTube fans? Mason Ramon here, and guess what I got? Another box. It's Box Day, mother. I'm gonna open it up. Alright, so this one is not really strongly taped, so it should be very easy. Should be very, very easy to open. I guess that was not the way. You know what? This is good enough. This is good enough. I'm leaving it like that. All right, everyone. You ready for the grand prize? Well, I don't know about grand prize, but here, I'll try and pull it out. All right, everyone. Here it comes. If I can get it out of this frozen box. Fuck. Here he is. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Tyrant. Yes, this is the DX Sparkdoll 7-inch Tyrant. I didn't get the Showa Tyrant figure, nor did I get the Ultra Galaxy 2008 Tyrant figure. I wanted to get 2008, but as soon as I saw this, I was like, damn, this guy is big, he's very well detailed, I'm buying him. So yeah, here he is, folks, Tyrant. And I gotta say, wow. This guy is just very, very well detailed. Very, very well painted, too. Well, besides this, tail's not painted. But that's okay. Even the articulation on this guy is actually pretty decent. Even though it's not, like, figure arts level. But this is still pretty good. Everything moves fluently. Okay, when I do a kaiju figure review on this guy, I will tell you how much I bought, or how much how much this figure was. And actually I'll just tell you now. So this figure would be going around Amazon, eBay for like $100, $200, etc. I got mine for $35 used, and it's actually in really, really good condition. I may need to give this a bit of a custom paint job because of tail. But other than that, it's actually a really, really spot-on figure. I really like this guy. And I think this guy is actually bigger than 6 inches, too. He's probably, I think he's like 7, maybe 6.5. I'm gonna go check. I'm gonna go grab a yardstick. Alright, got a yardstick. I'm gonna see how tall this guy is. Okay. Okay, I'll check from back here first. Yeah, this guy is over 7 inches tall. I think this is inches, right? Yeah, these are inches. This guy is over 7 inches tall. Just at 8. Look. Look at this. He is just at 8 inches tall. This is a very, very large figure. He's probably gonna be larger than most of my Ultra Act figures, too. This guy might be just as big as my Red King figure, but who knows. So, yeah, I've been wanting this figure for over a decade, and now I finally have it. Tyrant in general-wise, been wanting for over a decade, and now I finally got him. And I gotta say, he is really amazing. The only downfall is the tail, but I can fix that. I can fix it easily. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. The DX Sparkdoll Tyrant. I really like this guy. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, share, comment if you want to see the kaiju figure review on this guy, because I really want to review him someday. And yeah, that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Peace.